Flags are flying at half staff to honor the life of Baltimore police officer Keona Holley. She died last night after her family took her off life support. Holley was shot last Thursday in an ambush-style attack in the Curtis Bay neighborhood. Governor Larry Hogan ordered the flags to be lowered until her funeral service, which hasn't been announced yet. Two men are charged with the shooting.